Sana nga isasama ko lang. Sana nga isasama ko lang si Dr. Maggie doon eh. Ay, sumama ni Dr. Maggie.
Okay, this is it. The final fourth quarter of this second game of the best of three. In shot, that's it. 3-point shot, no good there. Suma has the ball. Will he go straight to the hoop? Yes, but that shot is not good. A nice pass there to Mario for the shot. And a foul called. Number 24. Si Tan committing his second personal foul. Si Mario being extensively being used here by Coach Alan Mignosa with the absence of their two big men, si Hernando, who was disqualified earlier, at saka si Liano, who is on vacation right now. 2-point lead para sa Gafari. Suma now being active underneath. The ball is loose. Alcarde! Meron foul. Tan, that's his third personal foul. And the second team foul, the gold. First two fouls here para sa Gafari is called against number 24 Tan, as we see number 2 Alcarde providing the match needed points here from the 15 foot line. Second shot in the offing, yes, and it's the fifth deadlock, ladies and gentlemen. Ball is loose, a nice recovery there, but that shot was challenged once again. Parole, a nice fake, and finally giving it to Insia for the shot and the foul called against number 22. And there's that chant of Hinebra once again. Insia, no good there on that shot. Galing umilag ng bata dun ah. Anak, ay, anak pala ni Timario yun. Kaya alam na alam niya kung saan pupunta yung tatay niya. Yan. Being done by Suma. Insia, no good there on that shot. Yan for the rebound. Here comes Gafari, fast breaking. Suma, nice fake! And the shot! Pero traveling violation. That shot is nullified. Ganda naman ng defense doon. Parole was all alone.
Ano
nangyari? Kaya-kaya.
Magaling daw.
Ano nangyari? Wow, kami fans.
Kung may nagkakadyawan doon ang mga followers ng both teams. Difficult shot there, being orchestrated by Insia. Ball taken away and the foul called. A foul called. Number 22, and that's his second personal foul. He will be replaced here by football. Jan, after having a very nice game in the first quarter, so far dito absent itong si Jan Panisades. Pero we still have 7 minutes and 50 seconds remaining. Insha, nobody there on that shot. Busquet for the rebound. Busquet to Galang. Nobody there on that shot. Ball is loose there, recovered by number 10, Parole. Again. Oh, Parole there, reading the defense well. That's how matured this guy is. Parole seeing a slight opening there on the defense, took advantage of that one, and he had just provided Salad Master a 4-point lead. May bagong karir itong si referee Sam Molugoko. Ganda naman ng timing ng kanyang mga lot of excitement here in this ball game. Yung mga hindi nakapanood dito, Kuya Eric,
dalawa na nga.
Has lost 3/4 of their lives.
Oo, sa pagkakas. Maraming nawala sa kanila.
The holders is still there. Tan! Wow! Big move on there by Tan!
Saan ginawa yun?
Pinaliwa.
Nilipat ang kamay.
Isa lang ang nakakagawa nung araw, Kuya Eric.
Oo, wala nang dinilagaro ngayon.
That's a foul! And the shot, binawian agad dyan ni Israel, and Tan just committed his fourth personal foul. Substitution. When Tan now collecting himself, Kuya Eric, yun naman, foul trouble na siya, and he is only one foul away from being disqualified in this ball game. As we see there, Israel completing a three-point play, another interception, no good there on that shot. Galang. No good there. Busquet gives it to Pabol. Oh, he can make this one! No good there! And number 13, Suma, stepped on the baseline. A lot of excitement, Kuya Eric, in this ball game. May nahimatay na dyan. Akala ko nahimatay na yun eh.
Sayang.
Eh, pagkailangan niya na CPR yan, nandito si ano, Technical Committee Chairman Eric De Jesus, very much willing.
Oh, magaling ako dyan.
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Israel. No good there, and it's a jump ball. And possession arrow shows Gafari. 75-70, 6 minutes and 24 seconds remaining. Every possession counts now from here on in, Kuya Eric. Gafari cannot afford to commit turnovers, especially at these stages of the ball game. Busquet. No good there on that shot. Rebound there, Israel. Alcalde losing that ball to the baseline. Sunga. Oh, another turnover. Kasasabi ko lang kanina, Gafari cannot afford to commit these turnovers. Sunga, no good there. Magbata. Anha pa rin. Gafari cannot afford to lose composure here. Medyo nag-iiba na yung body language ng mga 5 players na nasa loob for Gafari.
Bola!
And they needed somebody, Kuya Eric, to control this one. Otherwise, this will be Salad Master who will be bringing home the bacon. They go inside. Timario and a foul. Who's foul, ref? Number 20, Busquet, and we have a substitution. Magbata out. Busquet, that's his fourth personal foul. That's his fourth personal foul. Busquet should watch out. They needed him inside. Timario, yes. Timario has been the power for Barangay, for a Salad Master tonight. Despite that fatigue factor, City Mario able to hold on, trying to protect the inside for the Salad Master. Oh, that could be it there. Busquet just collected his fifth and last foul. He will have to be substituted here by Tan. Another player at the brink of disqualification. But what Gafari has lost is a leader now inside. Will Pabol be able to provide that much needed leadership here in this game? Tan. And there's a foul called. Number 7, and that's his fourth personal foul.
Shoot, Anton!
Merong ano, merong nag-I love you dun ah. Second shot. Over there. And Abisam is fighting for that rebound. Timario. 6-point lead. Austin Parole. Akala ko si Balin lang ang nag-I love you dyan. Meron ka pa ang isa. Oh, Oh, parole there, being called for a foul, and that's his fourth personal foul. Six-point lead, Sakai. What will he do with this ball? Kicks it outside. Abis can't buy a basket there from the three-point territory. 3 minutes and 35 seconds. Solid Master with a six-point lead. Alcarde. Oh, that's a long one there. And here comes Gaffari. Yes, time for two. Only a four-point lead. Still 3 minutes to go. Oh, nice give and go play. And Abis Amis not allowing easy shots there for Israel. And we have a substitution. Meron foul, number 15. That's his second. Another substitution here, Sakai will be replaced by number 13, Suma. And this could be it, sa final lineup siguro ng Gaffari with Suma. Coming in. Oh, final push para sa Gaffari. Second shot, oh, no good there. Suna still. They give it back to Suna. Here we go. Gaffari is alive, ladies and gentlemen. In this game.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
They go inside. Defense!
Defense!
Merong foul, number 15. That's his third personal foul and an opportunity for a three-point play here. Gaffari missing the services of their big guy, si Abelgas. Oh, behind the back pass. Oh, shot is nullified there. There was a foul preempting that shot. Number three, si Israel. That's his fourth personal foul. This could affect the defense of the Salad Master at the final stretch of this ball game. The majority of these players who are inside are in foul trouble. Oh, there's a foul.
Kanino?
Number 26 called for a foul. Galang, that's his fourth personal foul. And they are now in penalty situation. Salad Master holding on to their one-point lead. And an opportunity here for Insha, yes! And siya a very strong contender para sa ating finals MVP.
Wala! Wala!
Wala!
Second shot. Oh, no good there. 1 minute and 55 seconds remaining. The ball. He had 1 3-point shot earlier. 8 seconds. Time will make his move. May penalty na ba? Wala pa. No penalty. So this will be an inbound para sa Gafari. Sunga. 10 seconds. Oh, there's a foul called. Number 32, Insya. And that's his third personal foul. Only the fourth team foul. Fourth team foul. Both of these coaches trying to preserve their timeouts. 1 minute remaining. Oh, less than 1 minute to go. 5 seconds. Fabol. Gafari trying to stay alive here with 51.4 seconds, and they will have to do this without the director. Oh, backcourt on inbound. Backcourt daw, sabi ni Kuya Eric.
Backcourt, backcourt.
On inbound. And Salad Master being threatened here by Gafari. Insya being ganged up tonight, Kuya Eric. Ayan na, nangumisigaw ng defense ang fans ng Gafari. They needed one stop here. Parole has the ball. 10 seconds shot clock.
Wala, wala.
Insya. Parole, no good call. And we have a timeout here. Coach Mark Yuri preserving his timeout well. Excitement only here. FMB basketball at its best, ladies and gentlemen. will take this opportunity to thank Vilkusov for sending in their representative tonight. Andyan yung masipag na secretary ng Vilkusov, si Johnny Villon.